What's up, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and I got a question for you. This will be a simple question. Have you ever been playing on a server on DayZ Standalone, and you're like, I wonder what server I'm on in case I get disconnected? Because as you know, in DayZ Standalone, the game works on everything spawned in at one time, and after a while, there's a server restart, and everything gets spawned back in again. But what happens a lot of times is, for myself, I just join, you know, whatever server has the best ping at the time, or my friend's server. And if I don't join my friend's server, I know where that is, obviously, I gotta save them favorites. But if I don't join that and I just join a regular old server and I don't look at the name of the server and write the complete thing down, and I mean exactly, getting back in that same server can be troublesome and you might not get back in the same one. In fact, there's a good chance you won't get back in that same one. So I found out a simple way on how to do this, and actually I didn't figure it out, a buddy of mine did, and I'm just posting it on the internet. So here's how you do it. First of all, I'm going to exit this game and I'll show you from my desktop. Okay, so what you want to do is, when you are at your desktop, you want to open up the little My Computer thing and go to your documents. When you're at your documents, you want to scroll down until you see DayZ. Okay, so you want to get to this right here. And let's see here, I will zoom in so this will be easier to see. But you should get to something that says this. Now, it says my name in here. What you want is, my name's Drew. What you want is, you want to choose this one right here. The name, whatever your name is, dot DayZ profile. So what you do is you open up Notepad, right? Open up your Notepad right here and then just drag this into it. And now I'm going to zoom in so you can see what I'm doing here. While you're in Notepad, you want to try to find, because my in-game name is Walmart Killer, while you're in Notepad, you want to try to find this right here. This says last multiplayer server, last MP server, last MP server name. Copy this right here. Copy this whole damn thing all the way to the end of the quotes. Just copy that. And now I need to go back into the game. So I'll see you in game. All right. Now that you're back in the game, go to Change Server and go to Filters. In the host name, press Control V. And it'll paste that copied file, that thing you copied, it'll paste it in here. Now be patient and wait. Might take a bit for it to find it. And bam, there it is. That's the one I was playing on before. Pretty decent ping, that's it right there. Let's connect to it. Like I said, this is very handy if you didn't look what server you were going into and you're at Northwest Airfield or Northeast or some, you know, Belota, wherever. And it's a server restart that happens, and you're like, ah, crap, how do I get back into that same server now? I'll never find it again. Well, now you can. You'll see here in a second once this bad boy boots up the rest of the way. I hate how it starts you standing. But yeah, here I am. This is the same exact server I was in before, I guarantee you. Thanks for watching, this is Walmart Killer. If I helped you at all with this video, I would appreciate a like, and have a good day.
Peace.